Auckland, New Zealand. He works for TPG Telecom. He is Sam, the Hitman Chapman! I saw the look in the black fighter's eye, Ash. Jonathan Sermon is fired up here tonight.
I tell you what, the two biggest boys of the night, they move quick. Great punching skills from the white, but we've got some amazing defense skills from the black here.
Fighters trying to get their distance, Ash. They're trying to figure each other out. From the white. Black corner continuing to press forward.
Some chance here from the right of me.
With fighters this heavy, Ash, fatigue is an issue. Fatigue kicks in earlier than most. You're carrying more weight, you're moving more muscle, your heart's going harder.
Off like they're nothing. 10 seconds to go here. And we're on the ropes. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, for your fighters.
Had all those for one. We got two to go.
That big heavyweight fight of the night. Here we go. Some noise if these are your fighters! Clenched up, left pulls them apart. Here we go again. I tell you what, iron jaws from both of them. They're copping punches left, right, and center. This is amazing stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Black Corner, a little bit of trouble with his helmet. Ref calls time. Helmet being put back on here by the Black Corner, Tanya. What a trainer she is. And the fight starts again. Oh! The big boys! Punch for punch! This is a brawl, ladies and gentlemen. We have got a fight on our hands. It's one for one here. You can't pick it. Ho-ho! I tell you what, one of the most exciting heavyweight fights I've ever seen. Ref calling it back on here. Wow. Both boys going mental. Shot for shot. There's no defense here, it's all offense. Oh, he's hit his jaw to Queensland. Jab, jab, big cross from the Black. 10 seconds to go. Ref calls it. Just a few seconds left here. What have they got? Lactic acid building up. What a round. We have got a fight on our hands, ladies and gentlemen. Third and final round coming up. Fighters,
the crowd is up.
Final 2 minutes.
Seven coming out with a point to prove.
12 weeks. This is all they've got.
Haymaker City. I haven't seen a jab since my last STD checkup. Boys are throwing them at 100 miles an hour. Coming in thick and fast.
More hooks in a King's Cross corner.
Points to prove here from Sermon. He will not give up. He is determined. Chapman's got a brawl.
I tell you what, Black Corner's given more body shots in it than a midwife bat.
Not a single iota of defense being shown here.
They are both gluttons for punishment. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Final seconds of the round.
Go on, boys, give it all you've got. Empty the tank. Now's the time.
Let them hear it. Make some noise.
30 seconds to go. Less than 30 seconds. Sermon still coming forward. How hard did you work in training?
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. They're emptying the tank. Make some noise.
Go, boys, go. 10 seconds.
Let's go, boys.
It goes.
Fire up, boys. Fight of the night! Fight of the night! Crowd's going wild! Unbelievable!
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have the fighters to the center of the ring? We have a decision. It is a unanimous decision. To the Black Corner! Jonathan Sermon! Did you expect him to keep coming at you at 150 miles an hour? Because he didn't stop.
Yeah, to be honest, it was a good one to stop. Yeah, full credit.
What did you feel like after 6 minutes in the ring? What's that experience like?
The last 3 months was worth it.
And where's your crowd? Where are the guys? Where's your team? Where's your supporters? Here they are. What do you want to say to these guys for coming out and supporting you on a night like tonight and raising so much money for Autism Australia?
Thanks very much, guys. So,
well done, mate. You should be proud of yourself. One of the fights of the night. Congratulations for raising so much money. Jonathan Sermon. I haven't seen this much support in a long time. Did you pay everyone to come here, or are you just naturally popular?
It's amazing what free tickets will do, eh?
Where are all these people from? Their work, their friends, their family, who are they?
So I'm originally from the UK, but all these are Aussie friend and family. They're all friends, they're all family, they're all passionate friends, contacts. They will make it easy to live over here. Thank you very much.
So why do you want to get in the ring and do a fight like that? Why do something like that?
Look, it's all about the personal challenge, proving something that you can get outside your comfort zone, but also hanging with some cool people. The guys at Corporate Fight are amazing trainers. The guys at Fight, I mean, who wants to get in a ring for 6 minutes with Sam? But the guys are just awesome, everybody is just awesome, so it makes it so much easier. Plus, it's for charity, so that's a good story.
Out of everyone sitting over there, who's the most likely to be in this ring in 2019?
The one in the pink t-shirt, my wife.
She'll get in the ring. All right, good on her. Congratulations on raising so much money for charity. You should be proud of yourself. Well done to Sam. Well done to Jonathan. Fight of the night. That was unbelievable. Well done.